Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find the equation of line passing through the points 6, minus 4 and minus 3, 8. Now, to find out the equation of line which is passing through any two points, we have the formula. So here we are gonna use that formula to find out equation of line. So before applying that equation, let's assume the first point as A. So let's say the coordinate of this point A are x1 and y1, which are 6, minus 4. Next, let's say the second point as B, where coordinates are x2, y2, that is minus 3, 8. Now, we want to find out the equation of line passing through these two points. So, here I'll say that the name of the line can be AB, because since the line is passing through A and B, we can say the name of line is AB. So, here I'll say, therefore, the equation of line AB in two point form is given by the formula y minus y1 upon y1 minus y2 is equal to x minus x1 upon x1 minus x2. Now let's substitute the values. So therefore, here y1 is minus 4, so this will become y minus minus 4 upon y1 again minus 4 minus y2, so value of y2 is 8, is equal to x minus x1, so here x1 is 6, so minus 6 upon x1, that is 6, minus x2, so the value of x2 is minus 3, so minus 3. So therefore, by simplifying this, we'll get y plus 4 minus minus plus upon, this will become minus 12, equal to x minus 6 upon 9. So next, by performing cross multiplication, we'll get 9 into y plus 4 is equal to minus 12 into x minus 6. So therefore, here we'll get 9y plus 36 is equal to minus 12x plus 72. Next, we'll take this minus 12x and 72 on the left hand side. So therefore, we'll get this minus 12x will become positive 12x. So 12x, then plus 9y as it is, plus 36 as it is. This will become minus 72 equal to 0. So therefore, here we'll get 12x plus 9y, and 36 minus 72 is minus 36 equal to 0. Next, we can take 3 common from all the terms. So here we'll get 3 outside bracket, in the bracket 4x plus 3y minus 12 equal to 0. And when we'll send this 3 on the other side, it will divide 0. So 0 upon 3 will get 0. And therefore, we'll get 4x plus 3y minus 12 equal to 0. And this is equation of required line. Thank you.